How do you reset your TPMS? Turn the key on, engine off, then press and hold the reset button until the flashing TPMS warning light goes off. Or, if it is not flashing, hold the reset button until the light flashes three times. Turn the key off.